Hi, it's Susanna Choi. Here's the cover of the New York Post. It's Eliot Spitzer running for comptroller. But guess what? I suggested that, almost predicted it, essentially, March 2013. I said, hey, Spitzer, run for comptroller. I even suggested run against Cy Vance. I wish another one of these guys would come out and run against Cy Vance. Actually, I believe that Spitzer read my blog and is seeing how successful Wiener is, and Wiener's far grosser than he is. Let's face facts. Eliot Spitzer's far smarter than these guys. He is arrogant, and Scott Stringer is as arrogant as him, but Scott Stringer isn't half as intelligent. He's a dummy who wants to live off taxpayer money, so he made a backroom deal with Mike Bloomberg and his mini-me, Christine Quinn, not to run for mayor so that he could be comptroller, even though Scott Stringer cannot do his own taxes. Eliot Spitzer is far smarter. I do look forward to Kristen Davis debating him. I think it's going to be hilarious, but Eliot Spitzer can handle it, and he could actually win. So I think you're gross, Eliot Spitzer, but I want you to win, and anybody but Christine Quinn for mayor. Stay tuned, and anybody but Cy Vance for Manhattan DA, but sadly we don't have anyone. Thank you also for your support. My YouTube about me being violently assaulted, Google Dr. Fagelman Assault, is about to break 14,000 views. I'm 150 views away. You need to sign in with Gmail. Give me a thumbs up, support me, because the NYPD fixed this violent crime. They need to get punished. So does Dr. Fagelman, in my opinion. What he did was evil, not firing her. And Delita Hooks lied. She's a Jodi Arias of medical receptions desk, a violent liar who got away with everything murder thanks to corrupt NYPD officers. And IAB says open case, but they're sitting on it.